Gnostic knowledge teaches us, within its multiple subjects of study, that psychology is one of the most important roles or sciences to consider. Within the wide spectrum of Gnostic psychology, we study human behavior, called gregarious behavior or imitative behavior, which consists, as its name says, in imitating tendencies, fashions, attitudes, forms, ways of being of others, or imposed by society, in other words. This is one of the most harmful behaviors for the development of the human consciousness, because it limits the innate capacities of our consciousness. The Gnosis suggests that for human beings to be liberated from this gregarious behavior or imitative behavior of the masses, which leads to making different mistakes in daily life, as we mentioned previously, the human being, through awakening of the consciousness, will naturally lead to the development of free initiative. Free initiative implies that each human being discovers for ourselves the capacities that exist within our consciousness. These discoveries are made by putting into practice the various techniques and didactics the Gnosis has to offer. One of the very interesting capacities or facets of our consciousness, as Master Samael says, is a treasure when a human being finds it. It's called the vocation. Unquestionably, imitation and the search for security leads the human being away from true vocation, from our natural talents, those that are like treasures deposited in our conscience. Gnosis teaches us, those who find the vocation find a treasure that makes them an irreplaceable person in society. Today, every human being is afraid to develop their vocation because the system in which we work in and the educational systems indicate that we must follow the ways that apparently guarantee success. The truth is, we who develop our vocation, who discover it and put it at the service of others and society, as we said before, in fact become an irreplaceable gentleman or lady and ceases to function by virtue of others and begins to serve others by virtue of serving before being served. Master Samael says, one of the tragedies of humanity is that before serving, man wants to be important. It is important to serve others. The capacities of service that each of us have are lodged in our conscience. Gnosis invites us to safely walk the path of awakening. When we follow that path, the conscience indicates to us, like a luminous beacon, what our vocation is, our talents, our contribution to society, to our family, etc. So we invite you to seek within yourself that capacity for happiness, that capacity to be sure of yourself, that vocation with which you came into the world. Every human being has something to offer. In fact, much to offer. You are not the exception. Search within yourself. The light is in you. Happiness is within you. Don't hesitate. Look for it, and you surely will find it within yourself.